Deforestation is a major problem all around the world. Western Europe used to be heavily forested, about 80%. But today, and right now, it's decreased to only about 34%. China is also an example of deforestation. It has only about 20% of its land forested. You know what? I'm going to show you a number. See that? That's how many trees are cut down a year. Think about that for a second. Every year, 15,300,000,000 trees are cut down each year. All those trees being cut down also causes desertification, which is non-fertile soil, erosion, less crops, flooding, and more greenhouse gases. Now, I know that we do need some things from trees, like we use the wood for shelter, we use the pulp for paper, toilet paper, printer paper, cardstock, etc. But is it getting out of control? Yes. Yes, it is. If we don't fix this, according to the British Broadcasting Corporation, the BBC, if once heavily forested areas will become prone to more and more droughts. Also, if rain does fall, it might result in flooding. The high water and speed of the high water and speed would reach the border between land and sea, where that water could alter the current's movements, maybe even destroying these coral reefs. Balance has to be restored, both on land and below the seas. Where is the waste? According to Gardening Magazine, unnecessary products, paper we find in the trash, even the land we get from cutting down all these trees. Deforestation is a big problem. Everyone should help the trees and not be the disease. Thank you.